Well, she was involved in a lot of things always. She was practicing soccer, then she wants to play piano, she wants to be in a choir, she wants to be in a theater club, she went to ballet folkloric.
My name's Emily Vieda Principe.
The first thing is just to teach them, go to school and get a good education, and that one can be a success.
Well, they taught us all their values. Hard working pays off. They both showed it to me every day when they went to work. My dad fixes houses. My mom works at housekeeping and a hotel chain. They stopped at nothing to make sure that we had a good start. I like to say I was well behaved for the most part, definitely at school. I love to learn. I always liked to make my parents proud by bringing back good grades or little achievements. And so I always thought that I'd get into some sort of career that had to do with creativity or the arts. I had some weird perception that engineering was mostly working in a factory, putting together machinery. That whole process wasn't enough to satisfy my creative side. Junior year, I had to fill one more spot in my schedule. I knew a bit about programming, but wasn't really sure what I was getting into, but I thought, like, you know, it's just an elective. Like, as long as I pass and maybe learn something from it. I was in a class with, I think, a few other girls, mostly guys. I got really competitive with some of them as I started to learn more about programming and started to like it. As I started to get it more into STEM, and then I got a good look at my class and noticed who I was surrounded by, I kind of understood why some girls might be reluctant, just because it's always a bit wary to like just enter a territory that's like unfamiliar and just kind of minority. Like, even if you're fine, like it's something you love, it's just always that feeling that like you stand out in a weird way. So I entered SMU because I was interested in their creative computation program. It's a program that combines design way of thinking with the principles of engineering and gives you a more creative way of thinking about these problems. In May, I will be joining AT&T as an associate application developer in their software engineering program. It is true, girls can do anything guys can do. Don't let any of perceptions or don't let anything what you think engineering is like or any field in STEM is like stop you. Pave your own way. There's definitely, you can't just let the idea of math, science, technology scare you. You can definitely add a bit of art, creativity to it if you want. I just focused on being the best I could be, and that really took me far. One of the big things, the reasons why I worked so hard academically, even when they weren't being strict on me and telling me I had to, was just because I knew how much, how important it was to them as well that I do my best here. And it just makes me glad and like I am living up to what they set for me, because, you know, they sacrifice a lot coming here, and I'm just glad I could pay it back.